Karen Tuchin. Hi, I'm Mrs. Wag, and I'm an English teacher. In a few moments, you'll begin watching the videos of your peers. I ask that as you watch these videos, you really give them an earnest listen, because your classmates have put a tremendous amount of time and effort into creating videos, and they have all shown that they really care about our school. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful holiday weekend.
Another night slowly closes in, and I feel so lonely. Touching heat freezing on my skin. I pretend you still hold me.
What am I touching high? I appreciate all the support. Like everyone here, I would like to give credit to how amazing our student section is.
Pop out at 7 this Saturday, home. Under the lights.
You were the first, you'll be the last. Wherever you go.
Sarah Noel and Wesley Bay Skyhawk.
Early October of 2019, tears of joy. The Pawtuckett Bulldogs have just snapped a 16-game win streak.
I'm Johnny Knoxville. Welcome to Jack. Jack.
3, 2, 1, 5.
Why are you running? I'm joking. Stop.
Hey, bro, watch your jet. Watch your jet, bro. Watch your jet!
Yeah, dude. Commercial break.
Graduates,
I'm sure that you have your list of wishes as well. This year, most of you wished that you could put the past stresses of a pandemic behind you.
I knew a boy once when I was small, a towhead blonde with eyes of salt. He played the drum in the marching band. His parents cared more about the Bible than being good to their own child. He wore long sleeves because of his dad.
Dr. Caputo, Mr. Glassberg, the students in the senior class have successfully completed all course requirements set forth by the state of New Jersey and the Metuchen Board of Education. They are ready for graduation.
I hope that you're okay.
I trust the letters to the holes in my body.
While we all live drastically different lives, I do know one thing about all of us. Your past self would be so proud of you.
This is your life. You are deserving of one of your own choosing, and you are more than capable of making your hopes a reality. Thank you to this class for years of memories, spirit, and friendship. Best of luck to everyone in your future endeavors. I know we are all destined for greatness. Thank you.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Oh,
sorry, remain standing for the national anthem, my bad.
Clark Memorial Scholarship.
honors the memory of our former student, who inspires his family, friends, and everyone who knew him as he bravely battled cancer. His kindness and courage continues to motivate all who knew him. To honor his memory, this scholarship is awarded to an individual who battled a life-threatening disease and continues to motivate and inspire others. The recipient of this scholarship is Joseph Corey.
Hi. I didn't vlog yesterday. This is Lit. That's the journal question for everyone to answer. I'm taking out on the annotations from this book because I did my rewrite for it. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling great.
How are you feeling? Answer quicker.
Good.
How are you feeling? Okay. Yay. Today was going to be a great day, guys.
I'm kind of feeling
good. Hannah.
Trace, how are you feeling?
Trace, how are you feeling? Trace, how are you feeling? Tell everyone. How do you feel?
Sad.
No.
It's like the me character. Oh,
yeah. I wish you more eye contact than iPhone.